Megan Hunt. I'm one of the eLife hosts, and I have here with us Charlotte Stedman, who is such a beloved member of our church. And she has not been with us in person, but she's been enjoying our services online. And so as part of our highlight of the production team this month, we wanted to kind of talk to her and just ask her a few questions. And so Charlotte, I know that it's been like really difficult for you to be away from your church family. So could you just share with us for a couple minutes, just share from your heart how the live production has blessed you in this season?
Well, in this season, having the whole country going through this pandemic, there's no lot of isolation for a lot of people. And having the church open its door, per se, through this ministry has been such a heartfelt, needed I've needed it because I'm so isolated at my home because of this. And so by having the door open to this, just even with the music and the worship, you know, that is my favorite thing, is worshiping the Lord before I get the message. And you may not know, but just having the worship team on the altar, it comes through. The anointing comes through. And I just love it. I enter in with the worship as if I'm standing in church. It's a very open openness for me. Mm-hmm. And then after the worship and pastor, the messages that he gives, you would think that you could not receive as much because you're not standing there physically in the community of the church. But having this ministry has opened the door that you can sit in your own home in the quietness, and you still, the anointing of the Holy Spirit comes through, even through the cameras. And I don't know what I would have done over these months without this ministry. This ministry has been a lighthouse to me. It has been a beacon of light to me, because when I hear the music and then I hear the pastor's message, I receive just as if I was standing in the church. So to me, I don't know what I would do if the door to this ministry was not opened.
Oh, that is like, that's so beautiful. And it's so good to hear how like this has helped you through that time to feel like you're more connected. You know, you're still connected with your church. To know that the production team is able to capture the experience in a way that you don't feel like you're missing out from not being in the service. You can still feel, you know, the anointing from the worship and from pastor's word, that you can still feel it on your end of the screen, even though you're still in your home. And so we're so thankful for the production team, for all of the hard work that they do. And we are so happy that it's been able to bless you.